Rolling pag inihaw, ana gi subida na. I wake up every minute with the fever dreams. I push a mind to a limit where it needs to feed. I work like I got vision, I don't need to see. I'm picking mind over matter, I believe in me. I need to find more hours in the day to breathe. Need to find more power in the way I be. And when my mind turns out with the painful scenes, I need to scream out loud, I can't stop me. I wanna be the greatest like Rocky. You know I leave them all hates like a hobby. I'm out here making moves like a lobby. And if you ain't with me, it's your lost. I got my mind on the facts, I'm a python. Grab what I like real fast, took until I have everything I attack. Everything that I lack, everything that I want. And I see matter of fact, I'm my own worst enemy. Only if I let it be, I can control anything. If I can just think carefully, I control my destiny. Deep up in my mind, I manifest it every morning. Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another vlog. This year we're doing a race in 1 week notice. Nagkataas among level. We're doing Kagay-an Cycling Festival. On a 1 week notice. This time, akong giamong si Gula Peace. Yeah, yeah. So, we're packing. We're going to the pier. Magbarko mi going to Kagay-an. Hopefully, di malunog. See you in a bit.
Going to the pier, baby.
Sa kagilipa ka to mga animal. Who's guys?
Okay, kusga ba? Kusga?
Nami sa Santo Niño. Senior Santo Niño, tabangi kami sa Bida. Kay Murag,
manangkot. Manangkot sa Ami, Nami mo ito kagayan.
Murag, halang-halang yung sigilan nun. Magbayad mis among sala. Right, so everyone, this is a hack so that hindi mo kabayad, we can't pay sa plate sa bike. Remove the front wheel. It's not considered a bike anymore if there's no front wheel. In Cagayan de Oro, we're supposed to arrive before 7 a.m. It's now 11:46. We got super delayed, but we're glad we're here. We're on to find our hotel, and before that, we're gonna have to find some lunch first. So, Tomaster, famished. Gonna Google that shit up. Famished.
I grew up in a place where they told you what to chase.
Alright, we're here at our hotel finally. Thank you so much to Sir Denisia and company. Salamat kayo for accommodating us. Race briefing is this afternoon. Go there and race is tomorrow. Did a briefing earlier at Ayala Malls, and looking at the race briefing and the course preview, I'm definitely excited for tomorrow's race. The Hilayan Peak is one of tour spots here in Cagayan de Oro, or it's already in Bukidnon, but I've been told that the view of the mountains there are super nice, and as you might have known, the niche of this vlog is climbing mountains, so excited for that. One thing though is that I do wish I did more preparation for this race. As you might know, I just finished Ironman Philippines, and me and my friend Gula Pings,
hey, let's go baby,
is turning into a triathlete, so we're focusing now on the triathlon and not purely cycling, so the cycling fitness isn't quite there, but rest assured we're gonna give it our best tomorrow. Actually, our real concern or our real goal is to make this vlog nice so that we will warrant another invite for next year's race, because we're definitely coming back.
Right, we're heading to the race. It's I don't know what time it is, but I'm hoping we're not late.
Hi, good morning.
Start. Shout out, Dol.
Shout out, Team Psychology.
Yo, Mr. Oh yeah, 100% indeed.
Lucky.
Right, so rolling start. Don't know for how long. I wanna taste the pain. I think I'm seeing all red. Two bullets in the gun, one shot to the head. I need a blank space. Cause everything is a threat. But I never back down, man. I'd rather be dead. I'm making love to face. She look better in bed. Now I'll rock this life till I take my last breath. I wanna make a change. I got one life left. So I'm gonna go down swinging. Don't you forget. I'm so sick of the mundane and routine. I'm gonna break without running. I wanna taste the pain. I think I'm seeing all red. Two bullets in the gun, one shot to the head. I need a blank space. Cause everything is a threat. But I never back down, man. I'd rather be dead. I'm making love to face. And she look better in bed. And I'ma rock this life till I take my last breath. I wanna make a change. Got separated in this mountain. Look, steep sections up ahead. The problem is my partner got dropped. Asa na kato siya?
Dawa si Kula Pings.
Asa sa doon? Asa doon?
Dara sa likod.
Na deads. Kula Pings is somewhere there.
Dol.
Shout out, Dol. Namatay akong partner, Dol. Mga tagana. Thank you. Right. So there's the lead group about maybe 150 to 200 meters ahead. Still waiting for my man. He's somewhere behind, slowing down. Look at my cogs. This is the setup I used for Ironman Philippines. And I've been grinding up this mountain. Hopefully the gradient eases up a bit. That's Poblacion, Libona, another hairpin. Lappings is right there. Hi! Misa si pangan si mong page. Look at that hill. Enjoying the downhill.
a few mountains later. Wag yapon katakdo si Gula Pings. Pranar sa studio.
He's back!
A few moments later.
Krapit ako malubat.
I think we're on to the last 4 kilometers. Looks like my partner's tapping out. No matter how much work I do in the front, he gets peeled off the back, but it's a good experience for him. But look at the clouds. Yeah. This kind of view we don't get in Cebu. Cold mountains near to the clouds.
Hi. Oh, dia dah ayo dia sangit ke dia.
Lu uyak nang dedong ai.
Sakit ang momentum.
Pine trees. Kanindo to eh. Kumusta experience, master?
Ah, sakita.
Karo pa nagawa sang si Tinta.
Gina, kargaw, wala na po ata gara. Lami as biodo. Mura gos Pilipinas, oy. Woo! Ay, surindir dia. 300 meters na lang na, oh! Sigigyod! Sigigyod! So, we're so close to the finish line. But, for Gula Pings, it's so far! 100 meters, now saan na lang finish line, oh! Woo!
Not more than 2 meters apart.
Alright, I'm gonna try to make this quick because the battery of the GoPro is running low. What a race! We finish here at the beautiful Dahilayan National Park. We're actually away from the crowd so that we can vlog. But definitely, if this race is scheduled to be held again next year or in the coming future, definitely join. This one is one for the books. It's like a mini Taiwan KOM here in the Philippines. You finish here at the mountains of Bukidnon, wherein you're in the clouds. Super nice views. great climbs. If you're into riding mountains, if you're into racing, this one should be in your bucket list. Kagay-an Cycling Festival, epic though, is in the books. Definitely we're coming back if they will schedule this again. Thank you so much to Sir Dennis Yap and company for having us. It's been a pleasure. Thank you so much for Kagay-an Cycling Festival. I hope we do this again soon. We definitely love the race. And I hope everyone watching this video will enjoy the vlog. Peace.
Go, go, go! Pilapil mo kaya daw.